fuck is this thing? Is this that fucking Pagani? Zenvo?
No, it's a Zenvo.
Yeah,
Joe's
Zenvo.
In the Pagani. Yeah, that Zenvo's fun to drive. I'm telling you, it is fun.
Don't take off with them, fuck.
That turned really well.
Yeah, that it does.
Oh shit, somebody just ran into me.
Ooh, I don't know how I saved that, but I did.
That has to be the easiest car to drift in this game, I think. On your right. I hit my brakes. Come on, fucker.
Oh, damn.
Easy there, throws.
Start getting screwy, and that's what you get screwy.
Oh, yeah.
Catch me every time right there, Joe, and you can fucking pull away from me right here.
Because that thing handles great, huh?
Like a dream.
It's supposedly a drift car, too.
Drift car my ass, this thing handles. You sure it's drift? You sure it ain't balanced?
Drift. Guarantee it, man. I've been using it for the past, like, week. Oh, both you guys took that
I'm
way too
to
wide.
Yep, right,
did you
cut.
Make it? Did you make it?
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know what you guys were doing.
Failing?
I cut.
Went off the track.
I cut way inside of him, and he was completely fused at a 90.
yeah.
I thought you made it through that. Bless it.
Yeah, fastest time.
Oh, good this time.
Frickin' cheating ass fucking Koenigsegg.
Before I went back to school, I worked at a restaurant for 8 years. I was manager of it. We used to do fucking snort cocaine and snort heroin, smoke weed, fucking do whatever we wanted in that fucking place. Now I'm fucking sitting in a cubicle with fucking khakis in a dress shirt.
Getting paid a lot. Slow compared to the T4s.
Same age.
What
oh man,
hell?
It's gonna take a while. Dude, oh my god. Not used to this game anymore, sorry.
I got somebody's bumper or some shit stuck to my fucking front of my car. Come on.
Oh, I can
go ahead and just pass
corner,
and stay on the right. Yeah. Just go by. I'm all over again. It's been so long since I played a racing game. Aside.
God!
What have you been playing?
Not much of anything. Payday 2 a lot.
That was pretty decent.
Some action games. I haven't used my wheel in a while. Unless something changed with the settings or something.
Ooh.
I don't know.
Whoa.
It feels really good.
Pick this car. I should have grabbed that Camaro.
Whoa!
That might have been my bad, sorry.
So, how do you guys feel about the whole Games Windows Live shutting down? Like, as far as, do you think Codemasters is gonna port Dirt 2 and Dirt 3 over from Games Windows 5 to Steam?
Oh, it's shutting down? That's good news. I never did
like... No, the marketplace is already shut down, but now the multiplayer is going to be shut down in less than a year.
It's just going to be shut down.
On Dirt 2 and Dirt 3 are going to be shut down?
Well, Games for Windows Live is already shut down, so... But they still have the multiplayer aspect, like for Grand Theft Auto and stuff. But my question is, really, how are you going to activate your CD key and your saves and stuff for games that require it? Like, Dirt 2 and stuff will not let you play unless you have your Games for Windows Live activated.
Yeah, I don't know how they're going to do that.
And it's not... Games for Windows Live is taking no responsibility for it. It's all up on the developers. So that sucks. I freaking hate Microsoft that they just always cancel everything.
Well, Codemasters also has an issue of canceling things too, though. Fucking grid.
When I bought Dirt 2, I took a break from it for like 6 months, came back, and I had forgotten my login address or whatever, password. And I went through like 10 hoops just to get it back. That's a real pain. Ever since then, I really can't stand Microsoft or Live or whatever.
Like Windows 7, but I do not like Xbox, but I don't like Why?
Oh, God!
I cannot drive. Who's that?
Fast as well.
So that was the biggest thing that pissed me off, because they had that stupid social club, and then they had the other thing on top of it, you know what I mean? It was just... That had to be the most DRM-rich game I've ever seen.
Oops, sorry.
Ah! It's alright. I know I'm gonna get passed anyways using this car.
I'm in the same car you are. My Corvette will get us on straight though.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no! Oh, and I didn't get a corner cut. That's amazing.
Is there someone to my right, or are they behind? There's someone to my right. Whoa! What the hell was that? Okay, go ahead. I'm not gonna cut out in front of you guys. Or blow through me. That's an option too. Yeah, I know, but that ends up screwing me over more than anything. I don't like cruising those.
Where are you going, Jim?
God, this thing, I don't like 140 to 150 is like a dog. No, he does 168. Oh, yeah, here comes that vet. Flying ass up on me. Dude, don't hit me! Hit your brakes, you freaking dipshit!
Who is that guy that went like 226 or whatever on his Corvette? That's insane.
I don't have a picture.
That's crazy for that. Yeah, that was where we were doing it. There's absolutely no way that you could do it any other way. To the tick. Yeah. It's like one of those things where it doesn't matter because who's going to be going that, you know, it takes so long to get up to that speed that the oval's the only track that you're going to hit it on.
Nope. Oh, good. Yeah, in a sec. Damn it.
Once you figure out the handling of that car, supposedly it's really good, but...
I can get owned on this straightaway. 168 versus what, 205, 206?
Yeah, it'll go 205.
That'd be something else I could do. No, this is one of the performance cars, isn't it? Or no, this is one you can't upgrade or put down.
The NSX?
Or
yeah. Or I mean the R32.
Yeah, you
can upgrade it, but it's awesome for tight tracks.
Yeah,
it's like the best thing. It takes off so fast. No. I'm serious,
hey,
it takes off like crazy.
Hey, Throne, I think Ziggy might have muted you because you're echoing real bad earlier.
I muted him too. Throne.
Yeah, it's not echoing now.
So I unmute that guy after the race, is what you're saying?
Mute him now, yeah. He's not echoing. I don't think.
It was really bad before, like, two or three times for everything you said, you heard it back. Did anybody see the specs for Watch Dogs yet? Oh my god, it's insane. Yeah, minimum quad core, minimum 4 gigs of RAM, minimum 64-bit, DirectX 11, and the minimum card required is at least a 460. That's crazy. For minimum specs, that's like bare bones.
They recommend it.
I know, I got an option for myself, but, they suggest, I think 760, no, sorry, 780 for graphics, and he's like, dude, who has that kind of money to throw around, just for suggested specs, like, that's freaking crazy.
Yeah, I got a 660 Ti.
Well, if you look, though, I mean, I guess it's speculated that it's going to be 30 FPS on next-gen console, so... That's saying it all right there. Which also shows that consoles have really been holding the PC crowd back quite a bit. I've known that for a while, but like it's surprising to see how much. Am I right?
Yeah.
That's one thing that EA did good at, was making, or at least for like Battlefield. No, I know. God, that was the last weekend. The wheel support is so wonderful in those games. That's done with like 28 degrees or 20% or whatever.
Good one, Jeff.
The ones by Black Box were alright, but any of the ones by Criterion, they don't, doesn't work for the wheels.
Frickin', you know.
That's understandable.
Let's throw him talking.
It's no offense to him or, you know, whatever. Anybody who's a friend, just what it is.
Nah, I think Ziggy's like muting a bunch of people because he wants to concentrate in it.
Oh, okay.
He's getting distracted.
Okay, because I keep hearing people like talk and they're not. It's not to anyone.
Oh shit. Yeah.
I don't know who it was that ran me.
I was about to take first.
Sorry,
I got clobbered.
I backed off. Oh god, I hate when that happens.
This is my fucking track, too. I gotta make it all the way back up.
I
on your right.
You hit the brakes coming through there. Loving that. Got an altitude on front of me, I think. Yep. God. Man, that was a great day. why is there a guy car? Why is Mouse driving underneath the track?
He's like,
damage it.
The fuck, dude?
Yeah, he's lagging too, man.
Yeah, his car's underneath the track. I see his little name tag down there on
damage
the road.
Damage is not.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
No, I don't think damage is not.
Oh shit,
whoa,
sorry, dude.
Geez.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I lost all control there.
And I just
really?
Did because he was...
Oh,
oh God.
Well, that's one way to go from first to sixth.
Well, Bob is gonna be gone. He says, see ya. Oh, it ain't gonna work, yo. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's what I guess I'm not paying attention. Like this. Wow, yeah.
Wow.
You see that, dude?
Yeah, dude.
I had that baby slide way. I love doing that.
That's funny.
Comes an altar view.
Nope.
I don't know why you didn't pass me. You had the momentum on me.
Nah, I didn't want to wreck you in the corner.
143.
Who's running
whoa
the electronic deck?
I'm running one and Bobbin
purple and yellow
Ziggy
one.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Somebody slammed me into the corner. Or slammed me into the wall before I even got out of the starting grid. And they're in a Koenig.
I'm in a ribbon white and black one. Whoops.
Yeah,
sorry,
no. The first turn. The only person I hit was Jim coming out of that last turn.
I didn't hit anybody either, I got hit. Sorry.
Oh,
what the hell?
Shit. Was it paying attention?
Sideways.
That's where I always screw up, but I don't slow down enough.
The
red
line is smart, it's faster, it's really nice and handling.
Oh, I was going to tell you guys, watch out for a virus. My wife got it up, come up on my wife's computer today when she turned it on. It said, Mandiant, U.S. National Security. It had a picture of Obama and handcuffs on there, but it will not let you have any control over your computer. I took it
really
into safe mode, done the same thing. It lost you off as soon as you get on.
Get.
But it come up and said, they said something about you've been downloading pirated software, you've been downloading porn and all this crap. I'm like, what the fuck? Well, I read it. Over to the right of it, it said, pay $300 within the next 45 minutes. That was the dead giveaway for me on the, on it being a virus. Well, I looked it up, and I had to take her computer back. I used
on your right.
Sort of. had to use this to restore to take her computer back a couple of days.
Be all right, screen. I came up.
Said FBI. Yeah, it said all that shit on it. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, I don't watch no porn. Download none of that fucking shit.
I even called the FBI and they said it's a virus.
Yep, it had my IP address right up here and everything. Well, not mine.
You're in the Gulf?
Oh, my God.
The Gulf, huh?
I got to pick the... I'm going to say this is the wrong car. Just try it.
I feel bad for the guy that has the upgraded clear really.
Damn, guys.
Yeah, we're off to a great start.
Oof. Corner cut in my ass. I got
mouse thinks it's bumper cars.
Yeah.
I don't think he's driving on a controller or a wheel. I think he's driving on a keyboard.
You have all your cars painted like that, don't you? The pink and the yellow and green.
Oh, wow.
That crew that had all the pink cars is finally gone. That was probably gone a long time ago, but they were always
weird.
Started getting a fucking cramp in my leg.
Oh my God, I'm all over the fucking place right now.
Fucking gas leak, got a cramp in it.
Poop.
Oh shit.
You might shit on yourself while you're racing. That'll be good.
You know what else is my problem? Quite recently I've been playing Scud Racing. I found it in the park because I used to love that game in the arcades. It's called Super GT for most of us, but that game is so unrealistic, it's not even funny, so the physics of this are definitely conflicting with those ones.
Fuck. Forgot that. That sucks.
Whoa, there. There is the corner. Over there, guys.
Stretch.